Delhi woke up to light rains on Friday morning as the temperature dropped a few degrees. As per the weather advisory for Noida and Delhi-NCR, thunderstorms are likely to hit the region on Friday and Saturday. The thunderstorms are likely to peak on Friday afternoon. The wind speed is likely to touch 50 km per hour, and vehicle owners have been asked to park their vehicles away from trees and hoardings as these may fall. Similar rains and hailstorms are likely over Delhi, Punjab, Haryana, North Rajasthan and multiple parts of West Uttar Pradesh.